as you can see, it's just afternoon here and we're traveling through Kansas. Now, you get to see a lot of exciting things when you watch those storm chasing shows, but what they don't show you is this is a lot of storm chasing right here, actually getting to the location you have to be for the severe thunderstorms. And as you can see right now, we have plenty of sunshine and plenty of clear sky. That'll be changing later on this afternoon as we continue to head off to the northeast.